Tonight, a family dealing with a huge loss speaks out.
A mother, daughter, and now father have all died on the roads. Leroy Bronson, the victim of a hit-and-run Sunday morning. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald is live with how this family from Belton is dealing with heart-wrenching tragedy. Scott?
And the family tells me they were just healing from the last tragedy. Buddy Bronson's wife and daughter killed by a drunk driver. Yesterday, he died in a crash at this intersection. The driver fled the scene. 57-year-old Leroy Buddy Bronson on this past St. Patrick's Day. His stepson Tyler tells us his last conversation with Buddy before he took out his Harley on Sunday was one of commitment to each other.
Our last conversation was talking about finishing up the adoption process so that way I could legally be his son.
Police say the driver of a Ford F-150 pickup truck struck Bronson on his bike, and the driver bailed from the vehicle and ran from police.
I would like said driver to be caught, but I'm a realist. I know that he could be out walking around today not thinking about what he did yesterday.
Tyler says his relationship with his father grew after the last family tragedy. Back in 2011, his mother Diane and 11-year-old sister Anna were killed by a drunk driver. Now there will be three empty seats at Tyler's upcoming wedding.
He was looking forward to being right there next to me in my wedding next month. And he was super excited. Now he won't be there. He'll be in the loved and lost chair right there with my mom and sister.
As to who was behind the wheel during that fatal hit and run that happened here yesterday, please do tell me they have a person of interest, but that the investigation remains ongoing. Reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
All right, thank you, Scott. And police are continuing to ask for information about this case. If you have any information, you're asked to call the number on your screen, 816-474-TIPS.